this story, pretend you can see everything happening in your mind.